All right, so I am growing this sunflower, and then for some odd reason, there is a flat-looking like bug on it, and like it, I'm in my room and stuff, and I have absolutely no clue how it got there, nor do I know why it's just clinging on to it for no apparent reason. So, if anyone has, like, any clue what the hell that thing is, it would be appreciated, yeah, because I have no clue.